I am definitely regretting missing that GT1 race. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh shit. I called it 10 car. Stop sliding. God damn it. Every time through that corner. God damn it. I was tired of you hearing me say that yet. Oh my God. Only 20 laps to go, for fuck's sake. I just cannot hang with that group. I don't know what it is, but that's the wall, and I just can't get over it. And unfortunately for Marcel, I'm gonna take him out of it as well. Well, that's unfortunate. He's gonna be on a tear coming back through the field. conveyor belt's gonna start soon. Ah, wrong gear, damn it. What's even more risky is how hard he'll be pushing to get back up there.
Impact my fell tone one.
Yeah, Marcel just let him by. I'll probably wind up doing the same.
Right side, guys, right side.
Go left.
Go left.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car right.
Shit. Sorry about that, Marcel. Somebody make a note of that lap. I don't know what lap we're on, but make a note of that lap. Go back and watch it, please. Probably about halfway there, right? Gotta be halfway through this by now. Thanks, Q2. Another freebie. Ten to go, and for the first time in the race, I have a little bit of breathing room, but that's not going to last very long. Flap traffic. Got to figure out a way to get around this guy quickly. Now it's all about just hold. Seven to go. Damn. 3 to go. Good God.
Left side, Marshall.
Missed a downshift there. That hurt a lot. Sorry for punching the mic. This lap car scares the shit out of me. Dang it. Roman and Marcel, that was awesome racing with you guys. Nice job. Tough luck, Marcel.